those who appreciate the work that we're doing here on Standing for Truth, please hit that subscribe button, because we are just getting started.
What you are looking at on the right is a modern-day average human skull. In the middle is the skull of Lucy, the most famous Australopithecus afarensis primate skeleton there is. And finally, on the left, we see a modern-day chimpanzee skull. Now, the dark section of the skull is what we have that is the true bone from the original Lucy skeleton. The white is nothing but assumption. So now, let's remove the white section and see what fits better. First, let's superimpose Lucy's skull over the human. This won't work, so we have to angle it. And now that the tilt has been made to fit, let's zoom in. As you can see, even then, the brain casing is far too small. And the facial bones are far too large and longer and missing the typical bone of the nose, which is in all humans. Now, let's move her bones over the modern-day chimpanzee skull and see how things match up. Oh, look at that! A perfect match. Why? Because Lucy was a primate, not a human being. Thank you. hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to hit that like button. It really does help. And subscribe if you enjoyed the content and want to see more. And find more of us on our main channel on Team Standing for Truth. This is Matt Man. Until next time.